I'm fetching all it is, still your boy Lynch. Right now I got my homeboy, Upram Blindo. Donkey, how are you feeling after that star-studded performance?
Yeah, my man, I'm super humbled. Like, the rain was crazy. Yeah. But I really enjoyed myself. Like, yeah. Besnet was so okay with the people. Yeah. Now we're born here with Yam. But yeah, I really had a nice time.
In fact, so I saw you last week, I think, sorry, 2 weeks ago at the Ink Popular. In fact, what do you think about the love of the people in Durban?
Actually, the thing is, I'm from Durban myself, so the thing is, I don't get bookings that much here, like, so every time I get an opportunity, I always make sure that I pull up a show, so
definitely. Even more, what do you think of events such as Fill Up the Dome, Fill Up Orlando, now it's Fill Up Mosma be the coming year, bring opportunities, so about Bangagis, there's internships, businesses happening. What do you feel about things like this happening in our home city?
For me, like, bro, I call that thing like black excellence, ne? Because, like, for a group man like KSPA to do things like this, my man, these things have never been done, like, growing up, like, even the story that we had back then, Abopreena, they didn't do these things like they mele. So it's an inspiration for us, like, J.E.U.T.I., who's like, no, everything is actually possible as long as you put your mind and heart to it. So, yeah.
Definitely.
Shout out to him, by the way, for this.
I mean, bro, like, we've got people like you, Maji. Abantu fetsa bapushe ihasile yabo on the internet, online, YouTube. So many kids get discouraged these days about pushing their work because they don't get opportunities. What would you say are other channels, njengawe nje mfethu, okwazi ukufaka umsebenzi wakho online?
First of all, ngicela ukuthi igang izama ukusebenzisa idatha ngendlela smart. Okay, that's the first rule. The other thing is, like, these new kids, what they do is, like, umuntu inyukama and then he wants to get paid for a performance. Yeah, you know? It really doesn't work like that in the, like, the real world, my friends. You know? No matter how trump you are, you have to pay your dues. You know? Yeah. So for me, I'll just say you have to pay your dues, bro. Like, umuntu ubona ngathi you explore it and what. If you believe in what you're doing, just keep on doing it. My man, I've been performing as a local artist from 2009.
Damn.
Last year, December, I was here, like, Etushaka Marine. Performing for the whole December for Amati.
Yo.
Last year, December. Come on. Like, come if you on. Believe in what you're doing and you love what you're doing, let's go in, my man. It's like that.
Definitely. Sure. Bro, we love your music, first, like, support, first, you're one of our own. What can we expect from Umlinda, the vocalist, for 2019?
2019, I'm planning to start a tour, album, like my album tour, like across the country. So I would say, like, people really have to look out for that one. It's going to be massive. I'm going to be using a live band this time, collecting, bro, like, new kids on the internet for that, like, then next year I'm starting that album tour. And there's, like, some other kids that I've discovered, like Nami, on, like, I'm trying to put, bro, under my wings to share the spotlight. So yeah,
definitely,
that's it.
Fesu, we love your music, bro. Keep your hustle on, Fesu. God is happy, the people are happy. Siyabonga, jayam.
Ah, bonga mina.
Thank you, dog. Very